And now the Navy wants to get ahead of Dorian. They're getting ready to move ships and aircraft away from Hampton Roads. There's less risk for damage when ships are underway. The Navy also sent out their ships last year ahead of Hurricane Florence. They're also telling personnel not to leave their cars on base. The Naval Public Works Department will run a shuttle from the next movie.